have the word, talk to the lady now.
Now my heart is cannot contain it. I love. I love. I have declared my love. So what shall I do now?
You love what? You love a pig? No, you love an ant? You love...
No, I love you.
You love me?
You are loved.
Okay. So, what's your name? Yeah, what's your name?
I am the king.
You are the king?
Yes.
Do you have a name? So your name is King?
Yes.
Okay. So, brother, what's your name?
My name is Kofi.
Okay.
Kofi Annan.
So, let me show you.
Don't worry.
Can I respond to your love confession?
He doesn't want me to talk about his name.
So, can I respond to your love confession? Okay. So, you came to me. You came to me, and then you told me you love me. Okay? So, here.
Look.
Don't worry. Listen, we are talking.
Brother?
I'm listening.
So, look at me. Yeah. Look at me. This is how it happens.
Yeah.
Okay? Brother,
yeah.
I love you.
Thank
you. You would look at people's eyes, and then you would tell them you love them, and then I will tell him why I love him.
Right.
I love you because you are made in God's image.
Amen.
My God loved you so much that he died on the cross for you. I am grateful that we are going to spend eternity together.
Oh, yes.
So, you came to me,
no,
and then you said you love me. You didn't even look at my face. What kind of love is that? You don't even look at other person when you tell them you love them. So, can you give me?
I'm not representing
you. Can you give me your top 5 reasons why you love me? So, since you are Muslim, I love to hear your top 5 reasons.
How do you know that I'm a Muslim? Ah, how do you know? You have assumed. Mind you, I love a woman that assumes. Do you not love the woman that assumes?
So, let me, no, how I understood.
You have to represent me.
No, for what?
So, let me tell you.
No way.
Let me tell you why I assume you are Muslim.
Not me.
It's not helping. So, why I assume you are Muslim?
You are, problem, no.
You are walking around with an orange beard.
Where do you live?
Which is comes from the teachings of Muhammad. And then Muhammad painted his beard orange too.
Yes, right.
You are walking at Speaker's Corner while we are in England.
Yeah.
Instead of wearing trousers like this, you are wearing your bedtime dress at Speaker's Corner.
Trousers!
So, your dress code, your actions, and previously you talked about the Quran, tells me you are Muslim. So, now, can you tell me,
explain to this one.
Are you able to give me your top 5 reasons why you love me?
He does not why do you leave?
No.
Let him not go.
Hello?
He is representing me.
I'm not.
Huwa al-wali.
I repeat, I said no. Brother,
what is your top 5 reasons you love me?
You come and tell the lady you love the lady.
What is your top 5 reasons you love me?
You come and tell the lady you love the lady. I have loved her. He is to represent
you. I'm not representing you. I'm not representing you, my brother. No way.
So, when Muslims, especially Islamic Dawatim at Speaker's Corner, comes to you and they express how much they love you, yet when you ask them reason, they play around like there is a name for that, I can't remember, but they play around and there is no reason they can give it to me why they love me. Quran doesn't tell them they should love any Christians, yet I love this gentleman, I love him, I can give them reason because my God is God of love. He loved them, he created them in his image, and he died for them. That is the reason I love you. That is the reason I want to spend eternity with you. But now you ignore me.
Yes.